Well, right now, the Tatnoe County Sheriff's Office is searching for the man you see right there on your screen. According to the GBI, Chase Kraft is charged with felony murder, aggravated assault, and possession of a firearm. If you know where he is, contact the Tatnoe County Sheriff's Office.